Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardism Gaming with more The Evil Within. Okay, we have been dismantling this town bit by bit, and now it's finally time to work on this gate. I got myself a torch. I'm almost at full health. Just focus on your food. Damn it. No, why are you out of breath? So they do have some kind of preserver of life. Because, you know, they're not basic zombies, because zombies would have just fallen after me. I'm gonna save. Claws of the Hole. Next chapter. At least it's not blood. Luckily I had that torch.
Ooh.
But still, kind of annoyed. Like, it was designed to where no matter how quick or easily you try to, like, do. I do appreciate that, you know, they were going to spot you. What? Who could possibly be here? Oh, oh,
shit.
Joy. Well, welcome to the segment I'm going to spend most of this episode on. Because I am not rushing now. I'm officially at full health now. I don't have any matches. It's kind of okay though. They can't come into the safe room. My new partner, Myra Henson, is a real firecracker. No nonsense, my kind of woman, but I've got to watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today. Nothing in my room. Oh.
You should find this useful.
Serial killer killings continue. Police baffled by cause of death. How can there be zero trace of the killer? All bodies found near Elk River community. Residents feel trapped in their homes. Oof. Is that where I'm at? Missy, KCPD Officer Oscar Connolly disappeared while on patrol. Patrol car found abandoned on the outskirts of town. Are we all missing?
This way, please.
Okay. So if we're all missing,
where are you taking me?
We're in a car at the beginning.
You don't talk much.
And then, but I mean, then we got this place, the hellish place, and then what I assume is the real world. Okay, so this is what the keys are for.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this? That key will allow you to open this door.
Is the first one free? I will pick this one. I don't have a shotgun?
Please, come back whenever you need to.
Ooh. Ooh. Hey, I got a piece. Okay, so there's pieces I have to find. Great. Good to know. Alright, I'm definitely upgrading this time. Oh, I can't go through that door? That wouldn't hurt. Just go ahead and raise so I can have as much as possible. Really gonna do my health and stuff, but honestly, if I can carry more bullets, I won't have to do it. Okay. Yeah. Alright, I'm coming for you guys. I guess the first thing to do is let's clear out this house. Best thing I can do is get right here. Oh, look. And chuck it there. Bullets. Where that's testing me.
Who's there?
Okay, no, we found one.
I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
You say come this way quietly. What?
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good Lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
Good.
If you say so.
Good. What? A grenade. Why is everything old-fashioned-y? Okay. Alright. Clear out each house. Is that a hatchet? Mine. Four grenades. What is going to happen? Alright, something's weird. I'm meaning to clear out these houses, but no one's in these houses. Okay.
Guy's gonna get himself killed.
so now they are Spawn? Oh, how could you? Oh god, there's another one. What the? You have a gun? Most annoying. Most annoying. This. I'm sitting here looking at all this stuff, and now it's like, actually, don't even want to know what that is. Very good at sneaking, I'm guessing. Oh wow, are you serious? Well, bye. Okay, I'm in. That's fine. Okay, so there's another bear trap there. I'm using a lot of resources. Okay. Whatever that is. Flashbolt. When... I mean, that's all well and good, but, okay. Shoot him from there? That's actually rather freaking annoying. Okay. Oh crap. You know what? Fine. I got three of these. Oh god, what is this? Explosive bolt. And shotgun ammo. Are you freaking serious? Of course. That's some bullcrap. Now I wonder how far I gotta go. This episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Evil Within. If you like this video, like it down there, subscribe, tell your friends, let them join the Legions. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.